Hello, good morning, dear children. How are you all? I hope you all are enjoying. Students, today I will show you some green color activities and it's very interesting. So, children, first tell me, do you like painting with colors? I know you love it. So, students, for this activity, we will need white plain paper, poster colors, crayon colors, and black sketch. Students, you know, for doing this activity, I will use my thumb. So, with the help of our thumb, we can do painting. So, let's get started. So students, let me first draw the trunk of the tree. So I will use brown color for making trunk. Students, now we will make the leaves of a tree. So students, मैंने जो color है ये plate में निकाल लिया है, dark green and light green, because sometimes leaves are dark green in color and sometimes leaves are light green in color. For doing this activity, I will use dark green and light green. So students, now dip your thumb in the color and print on paper. So I will show you how to do, okay? It's very interesting. So easy, no? You have to print like this. Wow! So beautiful, right? And students, press your thumb properly on the paper, okay? You have to press it properly. Wow, it is looking so beautiful. It is looking amazing. It's so easy. Wow, very beautiful. This tree is looking so beautiful. Wow, amazing. Beautiful tree. So students, today we are doing green color activity. Lovely. So students, see, with the help of our thumb, we can paint so many things. So our thumb is so important, no? It's so important. So children, look, our beautiful tree is ready. But now we have to color the trunk. Students, color the trunk with brown color. Then it will look beautiful. So beautiful. It's so easy. You can also do it. So children, our beautiful tree is ready and really it is looking very beautiful. You know children, with the help of our thumb, we can make caterpillar also. So I will show you, okay? Now again, dip your thumb in the color and then print. So now students, we will draw the eyes and the legs of the caterpillar. Caterpillar is looking so cute. Our caterpillar is also ready. Wow, amazing. It is looking so beautiful. Now I will show you how to make grapes with the help of our thumb. So students, again you have to dip your thumb in the color and print on paper. I will show you how to do this. So let's get started. Wow, our grapes is looking so cute. Wow, it's looking so pretty. Yummy, yummy grapes. So now we have to color it. So students, our grapes is also ready. So with the help of our thumb, we can make so many things. So our thumb is so important, right? Now I will show you how to make a spider. Okay? So easy. Now we will draw the eyes of the spider. And you know students, spider has 8 legs. So now we will draw the legs. So our spider is ready. See, spider is looking so cute, cute, cute. Students, today I have shown you some green color activities with the help of thumb. Children, try these activities at your home. Students, ye activities aapko ghar mein try karna hai, okay? So that's for today. Take care. Bye-bye.